Tonight, the State Health Department has new data on monkeypox, showing 33 cases in Minnesota. But health experts believe that's likely an undercount. Danny Spivak joins us now with more on how the state's responding. Danny?
Lauren, most of the cases are clustered here in the Twin Cities, but there is a confirmed case in greater Minnesota. The State Health Department says it's reaching out to at-risk communities and working to get more vaccine.
Compared to other states, Minnesota has a relatively low number of monkeypox cases right now. But according to the State Health Department, all 33 cases involve men between the ages of 18 to 55.
With the majority of the reported cases in the United States and in Minnesota among gay, bisexual, or other men who have sex with men.
But health officials stress that anyone can get monkeypox, usually through close skin-to-skin contact or sharing towels or bedding with someone infected.
This is not a so-called gay disease. It just happened that it currently is circulating in this group.
The health department suggests anyone with symptoms like a rash get tested, but you shouldn't get tested if you don't have symptoms. Also, high-risk groups are already getting vaccinated, with 3,000 doses arriving in Minnesota.
The more people that we can get vaccinated, the better we will do at preventing this infection.
Dr. Lauren Fontana, an assistant professor at the University of Minnesota Medical School, notes that most monkeypox infections don't require hospitalizations. But monkeypox can lead to more serious problems and cause a lot of pain.
The reason people are hospitalized is more for pain control than necessarily complications. People who have reduced immune systems are going to be at risk for more severe infections.
The State Health Department says it has more than 7,000 monkeypox vaccine doses on the way in the next 4 to 6 weeks. Then more doses are expected in late 2022 or early 2023. Lauren.
Danny, thanks.